wiki.ezvid.com. Search Ezvid Wiki before you decide. Ezvid presents the 9 best slip mats. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 9, the Dove Afro Beauty is fabricated using woven polyester fibers, making them highly resistant to punctures, tearing or stretching. They're a good choice for the DJ who's rather aggressive in his or her scratch techniques. They sport extremely vibrant colors and there are over 100 graphics to choose from, but they do shed a bit of fabric. At number 8, Serato official butter rugs come in both black and white, so you can choose the color that matches your aesthetic and or mood. Eschewing the standard felt construction, these are made using a synthetic fiber infused onto a plastic disc. They're ideal for competitions and come with card-style jackets. However, they may be stiffer than some are used to. Coming in at number 7 on our list, from the company that brought us the ubiquitous 1200s, it's not surprising that most DJs will be more than happy with the performance of the Technics headshell. It features an image of a cartridge and needle, as well as the company's logo. It sports a timeless look, a very tough felt surface, and a slightly glazed underside. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for Slipmats, or simply click beneath this video. At number 6, the turntable lab Ed Hertz sports a swirled design that spirals around when the platter is spinning, creating an optical illusion that dazzles the eye. It's a soft and pliant model that won't scuff or scratch even older brittle records. It provides good needle stability and lies completely flat. However, it may cause dizziness in some people. Moving up our list to number 5. The ortofon vinyl preservation are durable enough to last through years of regular use, yet soft enough that they won't damage your records. They feature a matte surface that gives them a good resistance to dust and other potentially damaging particles. These are a limited edition design with vibrant graphics. They cause no record bounce. At number 4, Thud Rumble frosted butter rugs were designed by the famous DJ Q-Bert to be one of the best options when it comes to scratching. So if you're hoping to become a true deck wizard, these are your best option. They allow for effortless record manipulation. They won't scratch records and glide over the platter. They feature cool graffiti-style graphics. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, some may find the plain white design of the Stokyo Dr. Suzuki Mix Edition boring, but true turntable masters know it's not how they look that matters, but how they move. These are among the best choices for seamlessly blending music and make starting a record on cue easy. They offer good shock resistance and suffer from minimal static electricity. They help to improve control. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for Slipmats, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, the Turntable Lab Spacemat features a handsome starry night sky embellishment that makes it a good choice for decoration when your record player is not in use. It doesn't produce much static either, so records can be quickly slid on and off. It's a soft felt construction that comes with a protective sleeve and smooth sublimated graphics. And taking the top spot on our list, Thud Rumble butter rugs are a turntable samurai's dream come true. Being some of the slickest models available, they don't require DJs to add any plastic or wax paper backing to slide over the platter to prevent catching or slowing down. These slide like driving a car on ice and come with one felt side and one plastic side. Their thin construction means no bounce. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for Slipmats, or simply click beneath this video.